But it's a symbol. As a symbol, I can be incorruptible. I can be everlasting.
What symbol?
Something elemental, something terrifying.